Because Teddy ain't got no dick.
Is this true?
Yes, it's true. This man has no dick.
And why does Ted not possess a male appendage? Is it a freak of genetics?
No, asshole. He ain't got a dick because he's a fucking toy. What's your excuse?